Another storm system eventually headed in our direction with another batch of Arctic air down the line. For the time being, temperatures modifying into the 20s to lower 30s this afternoon. A couple of snow showers up north, otherwise relatively quiet as we go through the afternoon and into this evening, where temperatures won't be as cold. Temperatures will be in the teens and 20s overnight tonight with a thicker cloud cover around. A lot of clouds, maybe a few flurries, but temperatures between 30 and 40 from north to south on your Thursday afternoon. And then another front makes its way in on Friday. This will be on the backside of a large storm system that remains to our south and will be pushing away into the Canadian Maritimes. But behind that front will be a northerly wind, which will be gusting at times over 25 miles an hour Friday afternoon and send temperatures backward. As a matter of fact, this batch of Arctic air will be very similar to the one that we just had. We're talking sub-zero wind chill readings for the daylight hours on Saturday with highs between 0 and 15, and sub-zero temperatures are a possibility early on Sunday morning before sunshine gradually gives way to clouds on Sunday afternoon. As far as the next storm system, looks like arrival would be Sunday night late and would be around at least through the morning hours on Monday before pulling away later in the afternoon. The track of this system, whether it's inland or offshore, will dictate precipitation type. Right now, it looks like snow to a wintry mix across parts of the state. But again, we're going to fine tune that as we get closer. The timeline again would be centered around Monday morning. As far as our temperatures are concerned, we do modify here going forward, only to have another blast of Arctic air making its way in. A couple of snow showers up north this afternoon, and then we drop between 15 and 25 later on tonight. 30 statewide, a lot of clouds, maybe a few flurries tomorrow. And here's a look at that 7-day forecast, which has the colder air returning Friday night and into Saturday and around through Sunday morning.